What they didn't show you today, you can read in tomorrow's Flair.